Six-cylinder inline with a three-speed manual, three of the tree. Owner states believed to be 12,500 extra miles. Let's talk about that.
Look at that. I've got a little bit of a four time down. I've got a little 20,000. I've got a little bit of a kind of seven. Get $10,000. Now five from row five. Reserve is on 13.5. 13.5 with two in a row here. 13.5. Front row's on 13.5. 13,005. He's out there.
WL120.1. This is Pat from NorthEastWheelsEvents.com at the 2019 Mecum Auction in Harrisburg, PA.